gently, but it's empty. You should figure it out.
Welcome back, everyone. Ray Ferraro and James Cebulski ready to bring you all the action as we are about to find out who's ready to answer this challenge. Centers both set to dig on in, and we are about ready to go. The Monarchs start with possession as we are now underway. New Jersey's got a hold of the puck. They go on the attack through center. Moves it around along the half wall. Jersey City's gained possession along the boards. It's a two-on-one. Sends it over. Makes the save. What a reaction with the blocker.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
Find some space in the corner. Jersey City's got the puck against the boards. Denied by the goaltender. Feeds the puck across to Rodriguez. With possession along the wall. Strong use of the body to force the puck loose. The Monarchs will play it from the corner. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Tries to dangle and the puck skips away.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
From the neutral zone now. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. There's the whistle, icing the call. More than half the period left to play. Still looking for our first goal. Jersey City's got possession here in their own end.
Important draw to win so you're not chasing around in your zone.
New Jersey's got a hold of it along the wall. Slides it diagonally to Rodriguez. The Monarchs take it along the wall. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. And now he moves it to one-on-one with the goaltender.
Oh, the puck was like an anchor for the forward. He's got a breakaway, but he gets caught from behind.
Couldn't connect on that pass. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Here's the chance to set up now. Shot from the point. Turns him away. That's moved up ahead. Moves with the puck at the corner. Oh, what a stop. Justin's got it in the defensive end. Flailing at it with his stick to try to get control. Referee Shilovec's hit, and they're awarding a penalty shot here on the play.
Tripped up on the breakaway. The ref makes the right call in signaling for a penalty shot.
And the moment of truth has arrived. Big opportunity here. How big is that?
Nice patience. Good shot on the board.
The Razorbacks have settled things down with the game's first goal.
Still a razor-thin margin. You've got the one-goal lead, but it's not like you're comfortable yet.
Jersey City's got the puck along the boards. From the point, they take control of it. Jersey City's got the puck along the wall. He's got a step, and he comes up with a big stop.
I can't do it better than that, James. That's a great stop.
Hammer time!
Awesome. Moves the puck. Nice poke check. He's got a little jump. And we've got a two-on-one. Makes the save. Right in the slot. Takes a shot. There's another stop.
Not good enough.
Unbeatable.
No time to take a breath. He made that first stop, and then the puck turns around on him again.
Jersey City's execution has been on point so far here in this first period. Rodriguez quick on the draw. Scoops up the puck here. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. The centers will glide into the dot. The Razorbacks win the faceoff. That sails over the net. Well, that'll do it for an entertaining opening 20 minutes of hockey as the horn sounds. Jersey City's got a 1-0 lead and well-deserved based on how they played at both ends of the ice. Both teams with a chance to recharge and refresh in this second period, about set to get underway. Rodriguez wins the draw. Slides the puck across to Tyler. Can't keep a hold of it after that hit. Gains the zone through center. Jostling for the puck and he loses control. A chance! And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Here he is in the open ice on the breakaway! Scores! Wow, what a goal!
Nice hands, great finish. Little short break and it's in the net.
New Jersey's even things up here to start this second period.
Nobody seems to be able to get the upper hand here. I've been really impressed with how well played this has been.
And the puck is knocked away. Chopping away at it. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Can't connect. The Razorbacks get a hold of the puck in the open ice. From the point, looks to make something happen. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Here's a shot. Comes up with the stop.
Joseph's job is not just to stop the puck, but get it out of danger. He does that here.
Play whistle dead because of an offside. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. We are all tied up in this one. New Jersey's won it. Penalty coming up. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. There's the whistle, and we've got a penalty shot being called here.
He broke free. It looks like he's in all alone till he gets tripped up. This is the right call.
Here's his chance one-on-one with the goalie. Buries it for the goal!
This is no longer ties.
New Jersey's hard work pays off. They've gone up by one here in this second period.
Even though it really shouldn't matter, it does change the way you play the game. Now that you're in the lead, you can dictate the pace of the game.
Trying to get the puck out of his own end. Moves right to the middle, and that off the goaltender and in. That's a goal! Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. The Razorbacks get a hold of the puck off the draw. Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. Takes a shot. Gobbles the puck up there with the chest. Putting to the slot. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Made the save on the play. Into the corner now. Here's a chance with the stop. He'll keep it alive and moves it ahead. Jersey City's got it across the line. Quick feed to Justin. From his own end, he picks up the puck. He's trying to get back on the attack now. The Monarchs gain control of the puck against the wall. Works it across to Justin. Unable to reach that one. Quick pass across to Tyler. Can't get a hold of that pass. And the linesman calls icing on the play. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Tosses it on to Tyler. Gains the zone on the left wing. And he puts that one aside with ease. The Razorbacks scoop it up along the boards. Slides it on over to Chips. They've got the defense outnumbered. A chance from the slot. Big time stop.
Joseph's able to keep the score the same. He turns away a slot shot.
Knocks the puck away in the open ice. Justin's taking it from his own end. Jersey City's got the puck against the half wall. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And they can't connect. Ref, he's calling a penalty shot.
As the defender's chasing him here, he gets his stick tied up in the shooter's feet, trips him up, and it costs a penalty shot.
And it's go time. Big save, and breathe a sigh of relief.
Only two guys moving on the ice. One of them makes the shot, but the goaltender comes up large.
Here in the late goings of the period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. They've got numbers. It's a two-on-one. His reflexes on display tonight. Jersey City's got a hold of it against the wall. Here they come up along the wing. And that's picked off in front. And the puck leaves the zone. It's been a tightly contested affair this far as the period comes to an end. The officials are set. The players are set. Ray Ferraro between the benches is set. I'm James Cebulski. Let's go. Third period. We are all tied up. And the next goal could be a biggie. The Monarchs will play it from the defensive zone. The Razorbacks gain possession in their own end. Tried the corner, but it goes off the side of the net. New Jersey's looking to break out. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Jersey City's got the puck. Carries it across the line. Quick pass to Chips. With the steal. Moves it quickly over to Tyler. Takes the pass. New Jersey's got the puck against the wall. Can't find his man. Shot on net, and that's broken up. He tries to tuck it in. It's in the net.
Sorry, James, jumped on you there. You can see this one coming. What a great move by the shooter to get around the back of the net.
New Jersey's finally gone ahead here in this third period. Do you protect it now?
No, not for me. I think you attack more. Just think if you can get another one. Then you can really be conservative and protect the lead.
Couldn't find the intended target. There's the whistle, icing the call. Still lots of time left in the period. The Monarchs have taken the lead here over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on it. Off the trot, he ties up his opponent. Drives it to the crease. Right out in front, and they can't convert on the play. A chance in front. How? Stop that one.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
And he gets pummeled.
He tried to protect himself by getting his stick up, but he didn't get it up.
Breakaway. Denies him.
No, he's going to be disappointed with that effort, James. The goalie beats him cold.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Justin. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Oh, that's got to hurt. What a play. There's the whistle, icing the call. More than half the frame has been played here. The Monarchs are giving their fans something to cheer about as they lead it 3-2. Jersey City's got the puck along the wall. Here's a shot! Scores! We're all tied up!
Well, it's getting to a stage in the game where you think they're not going to be able to find the equalizer, but they stay at it, and they get it done.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Here they are on the attack. The Monarchs look to start the transition game. Moves it to Rodriguez. That pass doesn't go. And now it's grabbed by Rodriguez. Oh, boy. Here comes a 3-on-1. Oh, he had that corner, but he puts it off the outside of the post.
These two teams haven't spread out at all today. A tie game is almost broken as that shot hits the post.
He was locked in there. Here in the late going to the frame, it's all tied up. Good job tangling up his opponent here. The Razorbacks take it across the blue line. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Up along the wing. Can't hang on to the puck after the play. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Justin's got the puck along the wing. Smart defensive play there. And they're awarding a penalty shot here.
Once that shooter gets clear, he's got to be able to shoot the puck. And the desperation hook leads to this penalty shot.
Justin's at center and ready to go. Less than 60.
Scores! That's a beauty. It breaks the tie. Shows a lot of poise. When you get out there by yourself, your heart speeds up, but you still have to stay calm. He does it perfectly.
Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Rodriguez explores his options in the corner. He got all of that hit. Just wide of the net.
He got banged up somewhere along the shift. He's not anywhere near full strength. He's just trying to get the puck out of the zone so he can get off the ice. He probably wouldn't make that play about 10 minutes ago, but now with a lead in the dying moments of the game, that's a safe, smart play.
Puck grab by Rodriguez. Huge pace. Scores! That's the hat trick!
Little tweak to the crowd here on the road as he gets it third. An outstanding game so far.
The centermen glide into position. Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Puck picked up in the open ice. Snaps one on net. He scores! And this place is going bananas. They know at the moment.
Well, I guess we know who the first star's probably going to be. That's three for him tonight.
Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. Final horn has sounded, bringing this one to an end. Well, they felt like they were ready for prime time, and I guess they were proven wrong.
Yeah, time to go back to the drawing board. Challenge somebody else next time.
Maybe turn that controller upside down, right?
Wake up, the fire's gonna get you. You're stuck, but only you can save you. Running in circles only hurts you. Stand up, you need to find a breakthrough. You've dug your grave, but will you fall in? Keep playing games, you know you won't win. No better day than not a begin. I can't just keep watching you falling. Lay back, cause you need that. Sit down, on your knees, baby. Listen, know I got you. Relax, cut yourself out.
Trouble coming over and over again.
The gauntlet's been dropped and the puck's about to be. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro, let's get it on here for this EASHL Challenge. Looking forward to this one tonight. The Monarchs take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Right out front! Nice reflex by the goaltender to get his glove on that one.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
Loses possession after he takes a little hit. Scores! What a beauty! New Jersey's got a 1-0 lead, and they've got their crowd on their feet here.
Early on, the entertainment is here. Early lead for the home team, the first goal in the first 5 minutes, and now you push for another.
Oh, what a move, it close! And another stop!
Really good stop. After he made the first one, he's got to find the puck, and he's in position again.
Sets up from Gretzky's office. Good hit to knock the puck loose. Makes a move in front. There's the whistle. Penalty shot to call. Delayed penalty coming up here. The hockey equivalent of the showdown at high noon is set to go. Huge stop right there.
Shuts it down. Take that stuff away from here. Man, he's so composed in there. Doesn't look under stress at all. And makes a really straightforward save.
Lots of time left in this period. The Monarchs have taken a 1-0 lead. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone.
They've got a tired group against them. That win sets up an offensive play.
Nice zone entry from the right side. Takes that pass back at the point. And he regains control of the puck. Misses a golden opportunity there.
Most dangerous place on...
Oh, what a break for the goaltender as it goes off the inside post and stays out. Justin's moving it ahead. And that puck leaves the zone. Chips takes it inside his own end. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Tries to get the puck over to Austin. Good defensive effort to poke it away. And he coughs it up with the pass. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Slides the puck over. Fails to find the open man. New Jersey's got the puck in their own end. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Here's an offensive chance. Scoops up the puck now. Jersey City's across the blue line. Slides it across. Jersey City's got it along the wall.
Scores!
We are tied!
I like the way they've gone about this, James. They've kept working away, not taking too many chances, and their work has resulted in a tie game.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. We got a tie game. Takes a shot. He scores! What a goal!
Hey, you just stopped thinking about the first goal. Now you got another. That's 30 seconds apart.
Wow, insane how quick that was. Bang, bang.
Yeah, the defending team just couldn't put a stake in the ground. They couldn't stop them.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Denied by the goaltender. New Jersey's looking to break out of their own end. Trying to clear the puck. And manages to clear the zone. Locks it down with a stop. I think he got a blocker on that one. Angles it over to Chicks. Jabs the puck away. Oh, what a hit!
You could almost see that coming. The defensive player had the lane, and he just runs him over.
Puts a little mustard on the hit to knock the puck loose. Looks like there's a delayed penalty being called here by the officials. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. Referee blows the whistle, and we've got ourselves a penalty shot.
Pretty easy call, I think, James. He's out clear and he gets tripped up.
Justin's got the puck and here he comes. Makes the save!
Oh, that's a tough one, but a good stop. The shooter's looking for a hole. There is none there. The goalie was all over it.
In the final moments of this period, Jersey City's been the better-looking team over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on this one-goal lead. The Razorbacks have it in the offensive end.
In the first period,
Tyler's got the puck in his own zone. Look out, a two-on-one. Here's a chance. Gets in front of it. Scoops up the puck off the draw. With the blast, comes up with a stop. It's official, period number one is in the books. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro bringing you all the action. Period number two is about to go. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. He scores! What a finish!
You get a chance like this, they don't come very often. You better put it away, and he does beautifully.
Too sweet. Jersey City's now made their way back to center ice for the faceoff. I see a lot of movement, a lot of talking on the bench right now. What's the message, Ray?
Coaches are going up and down the bench, telling the players to stay on it. Don't back up.
There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. We're still in the early stages of this period. The Razorbacks have all the momentum right now, leading by two. Nice job tying up his opponent. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Manages to hang on. The Razorbacks will play it against the wall. And he's ridden off the puck. And they fail to go tape to tape. Jersey City's gained possession along the boards. Off the outside of the post and stays out.
Jersey City's not going to stretch out this lead. It'll stay pretty tight as this puck hits the post.
The Monarchs gain possession along the wall. A little dipsy doodle and he loses possession of the puck.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play's the right one there.
New Jersey's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Here's the pass. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that? Jersey City's got a hold of it along the wall. And that's just out of reach. The Monarchs have it in the offensive zone. Centering pass in front. Can't connect. And he gets a paddle on that one.
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save.
Nearing the midway mark of the period, Jersey City's got a 3-1 lead as they have dominated for the most part in this. Snatches the puck with the two centermen locked up. It's a 2-on-1 with the stop. New Jersey's got control of it now from their own end. Tries to feed it over to Tyler. Here's a shot. Comes up with a stop.
B-Bunny's been sharp when he's had to be. He's got a good save percentage here tonight, and his team's in good shape.
From center, they get into the attacking area.
Whoa.
Scores! The pinball-type goal!
That would be a perfectly placed shot. It hits the inside of the goalpost and into the net. See, the goalie's hoping for the best here. This shot beats him clean, but it hits the goalpost. Unfortunately, it bounces into the net.
And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. He got rocked again.
He's got to get his head up here. They're going to be carting him off the ice.
And now he tries to get it across to Chips. Rocked him in the open ice. Strong defensive effort. Down the right side and into the zone. With the steal. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Here's a chance. Puts it in. And it's a two-goal game.
Just keep chipping away at the thing. It's such a big hill to climb, but now they're down only by two. The good thing he one-times this puck. The goalie almost gets there, but the pass is on his tape in the low slot, and he beats him clean.
Jersey City's lead here in the second period, a direct result of being the more aggressive team offensively. Centered out in front! Fantastic save! Oh, and another big stop!
Quick work. He makes one and two saves in a row.
And sends it just out of reach. Gaining momentum in the offensive end. Sends it across. Great defensive effort breaking up the pass. Moved out in front, and that one's broken up. New Jersey's grabbed a hold of the puck. On the doorstep, stopped by the goaltender. Takes the puck behind the net. The goalie's best friend comes up big again as it goes off the outside of the frame.
New Jersey's bench has a collective...
Scores!
You get one, you get hungry for a second one. Even if you're not a goal scorer, you get that early. Now you want to hunt for a second goal.
Makes it a double on the play. Jersey City's been in simple attack mode all night long. Would you not agree?
Yes, and the opponent has no answer. It's like they can't get up to speed to take any of the pace away.
Along the half wall with the puck. Centered out in front, and that one's broken up. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Going after that loose puck by any means necessary. And the horn sounds to stop the bleeding, at least for a few minutes anyway. Opening face-off for period number three is ready to go. Third period underway here. This has been a total squash to this point. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
Jersey City's focus now is just lock down this game. Comfortable lead. They've been terrific through 40 minutes. Don't give it away now.
Blocker save, and he's showing up big time tonight. Picking up steam in the offensive zone. We got a penalty, and they're awarding a penalty shot here. Rodriguez is ready for his penalty shot.
Top
he scores, and he lights the lamp on the penalty shot.
You still have to remain very poised. Everyone in the rink is staring at you. There's all kinds of pressure, and he executes the play.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Oh, what a dangle! Jersey City's got the puck along the boards. Justin's got it through the neutral zone. Hammers it from the point, and he says no! Austin's got the puck now here inside his own defensive zone. Moves it up through the middle from the right. Set it out in front! They score! Well, they're not out of it just yet!
No, whatever was a glimmer of hope now gets a little brighter. They've got a chance.
New Jersey's third period deficit suddenly doesn't seem so insurmountable now.
You can almost see the difference in the bench and the body language. They know they've got a chance.
And we've got a two-on-one. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Picked off in the open ice. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. New Jersey's shown a new energy over these last few minutes. They got one back, but they still need one more in order to tie. They've got numbers. It's a two-on-one. Denies that opportunity.
Joseph's had to be on his game. That's a great chance.
All alone!
Top
he scores!
Oh, I love getting on a breakaway, James. You're open front, and if you've got confidence, you've got to sell your move and finish it off.
New Jersey's finally made this all square in the third period with a much-needed tying goal.
Starts to get frustrating after a while when you do the right things over and over. You never get...
He's calling a penalty shot!
Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
Chips is one-on-one with the goalie. Puts it in on the penalty shot, and they take the lead.
Best advice I ever got on a penalty shot is don't go anywhere near the bench. Too many different opinions. Collect your thoughts and make your play.
They take possession as he locks him up off the faceoff. Slides it over with pace to Justin. Shot! Scores! That's three!
I have nine of these, James. games, it is such a cool thing to score three. You feel so good about yourself. Two goals in 50 seconds. So quickly on the board.
That sure changes things here on the ice.
Yeah, the game has completely been turned upside down.
Offside is the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone.
Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go.
And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Good use of the body on the play. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Oh, and that's the hat trick. Listen to this place.
And here come the hats. I love this tradition, although I will tell you, they collect the hats up. They used to give them to us, and you're like, what am I going to do? I'm not wearing somebody else's hat.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Here's a short pass to Rodriguez. Nothing doing.
Missed by a large margin. You're right in the middle of the ice. You wait all game for this chance.
Takes the feed. Uses the force on that hit.
He scores! New game! They showed no frustration as they tried to claw their way back in. One shot, one rebound, whatever it is. Now they're tied. New Jersey's performed at an exceptionally high level after putting themselves in a hole early. This has been a terrific comeback. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Takes control of the puck. Cutting to the front of the net. And makes a save. And they're awarding a penalty shot here on the play. Austin's at center and ready to go.
Gracie
scores! How big is that?
Oh, I love the penalty shot. You're out there by yourself. Everyone's staring at you. And he came up big.
The Monarchs, as they make their way back to the face-off circle, feeling a little bit better about themselves with a one-goal lead.
Now you can see the finish line, and how you get there is really going to determine what happens here. I say stay aggressive. Try and get another one.
New Jersey's got a hold of it against the wall. Tyler's scooped up the puck now here inside his own zone. And the linesman calls icing on the play. New Jersey's not far from the finish line here as they lead it late in this third. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. He might have a step here. Takes it to the front. Scores! Wow, what a goal!
Nice hands, great finish. Little short break and it's in the net.
The setters will glide into the dot.
Rodriguez wins it in the neutral zone. New Jersey's got the puck along the wall. To his teammate! Less than 60 seconds left here in the final frame. That knocks it off the puck. It's a 3-on-1. Sends it over. Denies him in close. Grabs the puck in the corner. Referee's got his hand up, signaling a delayed penalty. That opportunity's rejected. And he's signaling penalty shot here on the play.
Tripped up on the breakaway. The ref makes the right call in signaling for a penalty shot.
Justin's got the puck at center, and it's time to go.
You just keep making it on the highlight reel.
Lots of pressure on the shooter. He makes an excellent play and beats the goaltender.
Rodriguez wins it. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone.
That's a really good play, James. You got the lead. It's late in the game. You just want to advance the puck forward. There's no need for a risky play.
Here's a chance to set up now. The Razorbacks looking against the half wall. So
circles back to center ice. Here's an odd man rush. A chance off target. Oh, and he can fake his stick for that one.
Yeah, it's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
Let's the wrister go. Oh, a clutch save. And we are all over with this one.
Well, you always enjoyed a good challenge. What do you make of this one?
Well, if you're going to lay it down, you better be able to back it up. And they did that. That's a solid game for them.
James Cebulski, thank you.